So I've been waiting for this moment.
Sorry.
Travis Kelce tried to get on the mic at the White House, but Patrick Mahomes had to pull him away. The player wanted to speak, but a bodyguard did not let him. This happened when Biden was elsewhere and Travis wanted to take the microphone to speak.